Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to bypass down Auth on the Mediatek secure boot device using Ultimate Multi-Tool MTK or UMT. First, you need to have set up the tool and you also need to have installed the device filter for your device. I'll link to this. Now, once you've done this, you launch the tool. Alright, so once this is up, I'll be doing a read info. So ensure you tick use disable Auth. Now this device I'm using requires a preloader, a signed preloader for any operation. So I need to load the preloader for the device. Now you select how you wish to flash, whether by model or platform. I'll just disable by model and select my device's platform. Then storage type. Alright, so now I'll just click on read info. Alright, so now you connect your device while in BROM, VCOM BROM. You would have known how to do that from the filter tutorial. So just wait while the device, while the PC detects your device in VCOM BROM mode. You can see it's detected and the info will be displayed. And you can see the bypass was successful. This device is a secure boot device, but I can do all this without a down Auth. Alright, so that's how to bypass down Auth on the Mediatek secure boot device using UMT MTK.